Sobrang saya ko because I'm part of this of Project Classy. It was my first time to see a production like that for our promotional materials.
And sobrang nakakaano lang din kasi sa experience ko sa work, kapag may nalaman nila na Adam Sonyan ka, tatawagin ka, uy, classmate ka pala. And kahit saan ka pumunta, makita lang, mapagkwentuhan niya lang na Adam Sonyan. Grabe, dun mo makikita yung classmate culture sa Adamson.
Actually, si Engineer Aldwin, nakita ko na taga Maragondon, Cavite siya. Alam niyo po, ang biroan lagi namin, pag inalis lahat ng taga Cavite sa Adamson, mawawala ang kalahati ng Adamsonians.
Grabe, sobrang nostalgic nung video na to, no? Pa yung mga moments namin sa ST Canteen, yung mga magkakasama kayong mag-classmate, and yun, pag nakita mo yung crush mo, classmate, classmate.
Bilang mahiyain, never ko pa na-try tumawag ng classmate, classmate sa crush ko.
Sobrang totoo to kasi pag, yun nga, sa kung saan man ako mapunta, pag may nalaman ako na Adamson yan, tatawagin ka agad yan na classmate. I am Engineer Aldwin Adjastoran-Kayan and I'm a proud Adamson classmate.
So nakakatuwa because yung nag-react sa aking video is a professional who is also successful in his field and who is also working in the government. Nasa province kasi ako when I was invited to join the Project Classmate launch. Akala ko po nung una yung shoot is normal na na phone recording o kaya laptop. In my 10 years in Adamson University, it was my first time to see a production like that for our promotional materials. Mas natuwa ako dun sa impact sa students kasi it shows that hindi lang tayo naging teacher to them, pero para na rin tayong classmates sa kanila. Kinikilabutan din ako, so to speak.